I think it's an honor to be part of this list. I've been on the list now for the last 6 years, and it's absolutely fantastic to see so many other new women as well being a part of this list. I think it's a great way to encourage more and more women to get into the workforce, and it's great to see impact, publishing this list year on year. I think organizations need to create a climate which is more conducive for women in terms of the environment and the policies. Equally, I think the male managers, line managers, need to ensure that they are more sensitive in terms of understanding women, not being biased or not being partial or not being their favorites, but making sure that they understand that women's needs are slightly different and they need to treat them more sensitively. More importantly, I think we have a role as a society where we need to break stereotypes and encourage our daughters, our sisters to really not be treated any different as the men in the house and the boys in the house, and that I think will really bring more women to the forefront.